Hey guys, welcome to Wrestling Days and welcome to this WWE Raw production botch video. This is a clip from the main event of WWE Raw last night. You can see Randy Orton about to deliver a draping DDT to AJ Styles, and it's this camera shot right here. Look next to Orton's head. In the background, over the barricade, you can see the Fiend jumping into position. I can't believe that we were meant to see that. I can't believe they intended for us to see that. I think that's a production botch. I think that's a bad camera angle. Either that or the Fiend wasn't meant to jump over at that time. Of course, it would lead to the Fiend popping up and surprising Randy moments later, costing him the match, which means now that he's going to struggle to win back that WWE Championship that he lost to Drew anytime soon. And it also seems to suggest that we are on our way towards the Fiend versus Randy Orton. It's the big feud that Fiend fans have been waiting for. We seem to be close to it. It seems like Randy Orton is the next target for the Fiend. So let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. Are you excited for Randy Orton and the Fiend? I know many, many people are. So let me know down below. Awesome, guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.